reimburse Dave for the actual.
How are you feeling?
You come to me on the day of my sister's wedding, asking me for all this.
I had the same adapter for the
I wanted to take you to grow that mustache.
How long it took me? It took me 25 years of hard work before I could finally grow this thing.
It's a keeper. I don't think you can see a better stash here today.
I got a competitor.
Too early in.
This is only 3 weeks, so.
Yeah, he can do a real Luigi, too. You got your top two contenders.
In a year.
Yeah.
I'll send a photo, a follow up.
You gotta keep it trimmed up for the.
So can you guys, what, it doesn't matter, but you need to go with two people. And then Esteban will be with Annie and Sylvia. So Sylvia, you'll come in once the line of bridesmaids and you walk out with them.
You know who Annie and Sylvia are?
Angelo, say a message to Nora and Joe.
Nora and Joe, happy birthday. This one's to you. Congratulations. I can't believe you guys have the same birthday. That's wild.
Love you both. Congratulations, Nora and Joe. I just want to hug you all the time and have the best life ever.
Ditto.
No. Really happy for you guys, and we're looking forward to a lot more parties and to visit your farm in Oregon. Yeah.
Congratulations, Joe and Nora. We wish you guys many years of happiness.
Never go to bed angry.
Yeah. Or do.
No.
All right, from San Diego Pacific Beach TV until here. Congratulations, man. Wishing the best for you and Nora.
Congratulations, Nora and Joe.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Nora and Joe. We're so excited for you and I can't wait to celebrate.
Congrats.
You guys killed it. I'm having a great time. Thank you so much. We all love you.
You look great. I love the venue.
Hi, Bob.
I'm ready to have a good time. Congrats.
Congratulations. I love you, Nora and Joe. You guys are the best.
Never met
you. This is where.
Joe, give your wife a little spin for us. Come on, show her off right now. tonight.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you.
Thank you. on the rise, and I'm waiting for some shots. The women come around every hour for shots. Their bodies in the ground, every hour they want shots. Cross in the air, everybody let's take shots.
You've seen today. She was my Canva queen. She really helped me with everything today. You saw your name written on your table. That was Annie. So thank you. Could not, I don't know where she is. Could have done it without you. Thank you. And then thank you so much to my mom. Planning a wedding from 3,000 miles away isn't easy. And so anytime I'm like, hey, could you go look at this? Could you do this? Can you do this? Thank you.
You're welcome.
And really the biggest thank you to Mrs. Debo, Lisa Debo. I don't know where you are. The flowers, everything. She, Joe and I could not have done this without her.
What are you
doing? An incredible woman. I love her for hire, but if you're getting married, that woman's your girl, because she was Joe and I's champion through all of this, and I can't thank her enough. So just thank you.
You guys, let's hear one more time for Nora, Joe. Side note, those flowers, you guys can take those flowers home in those vases. Please take those home. Please leave the candles, but you can take the vases with the flowers, okay?
We grow them at my farm in Oregon, so take them.
All right, you guys, let's cheer them on to cut their cake. Thank you.
You've said hi a lot, but I'm getting all the tables.
This has been like one of the best days of my entire life. See, Nora, I gave my daughter away, but gained a son-in-law. Joseph, the heroic young man who repelled from a chopper over my backyard to save the day. In my fantasy, in my mind.
Couple.